Enough of the preliminaries. Let's tip it off.
Tip controlled by Maryland.
Gives it up.
Here we go.
45 misses the open jumper. Fires from the outside. That one is worth a second look. Surveying the court. Up with the jumper. 32 gives it up. And he finishes with authority.
The fans love that one.
Gives it up. Off the mark. Away we go.
Strong move there. He had enough athleticism to finish with a thorn.
Gathers the miss.
Push the ball.
21 takes it. Slams it home.
Defenders got the heck out of his way, and he did the rest.
Beautiful setup to his teammate. Good time finish that time.
Looking to make that highlight film.
Finds the open man. Maryland controls the offensive board.
That's a poor job of boxing out on defense, Eddie. You simply can't give them second chance opportunities like that.
Rock the cradle, baby. Count it.
Basket.
What a catch. Second chance. Offline on the hook.
Forcing the defender to foul in there. He earned that trip to the charity stripe.
Number 32 makes the basket and draws contact for the foul. Maryland gathers the missed shot.
Number 33 has controlled the rebounding department.
Gets through the D for a lay-in. Look out, Fuller.
That'll get his teammates going.
He wasn't able to get the feet set. Lucky.
The coach might not have liked that call, but if he saw what we saw, he'd have to agree. The defender's feet were moving. Obvious block.
21 takes it. Oh, no. He did not just do that, did he? Looking for the trifecta. Has a chance for the three-point play.
Watching the same game, man, with the push.
Personal foul, number 45. Second team foul.
Come on, man, let the kids play.
Snares the board. He looks set to me, but he's called for the play.
He's not happy, but that was a good call. His feet were still moving when contact was made.
Pulls it down with one hand. Number 20 will go to the line for one more.
We're watching the same game on the shot.
Pepperdine keeps hitting.
Number 45. 13 call.
Maryland looking for the mismatch. They're changing things up. throws up a load of bricks.
It looked like he pulled the string a little bit on that shot. Tough miss.
To the basket.
Basket.
Wow, what a pass. And it gets through the D for a lane. One beat the defense for an easy deuce. Number one.
Ref didn't think he had his feet set, and his is the only opinion that matters.
21 pops for the jumper.
Beats everyone to the ball.
32
secures the loose ball.
Pull the string there.
Locking ball.
One coach is applauding that call. The other is shaking his head in disbelief. But I thought the block was the right call.
Pepperdine pulls it off the board.
And they whistle him for the block.
And that could have gone either way.
14 foul.
Away we go.
You've got to challenge a player when he goes to the hole like that. It looked like the defense was a little hesitant, and he slammed it through while they waited.
Right here.
Chases down the loose ball. Goes to the hole.
Good for two.
Great dunk. Eddie, he just wasn't going to be denied on that one.
Maryland
call a timeout, looking to set up a play before the half ends.
Releases the long ball. Pepperdine did some good things in the first half.
Created a little distance. Can't coast in the second half. We have a lot of basketball out in front. Played like a man possessed in the first half. Take a look at these numbers.
He was definitely feeling it in the first half. We'll have to see if he can keep rolling in the second.
Some first half, Billy. The second half is here. It'll be a real exciting one. What do we look for?
Well, Eddie, same as the beginning of the game. It's all about taking care of the basketball and controlling the glass. Number 20 is making them from all over.
Slams it home.
Not much chance of missing that shot.
Home run ball territory. Finishes with a dunk.
That fires up a team like nothing else.
The jump. Up strong.
Some guys have a knack for tracking down the ball wherever it goes. Great job on that ball.
Gets the lane.
Pepperdine keeps hitting.
Squares for the three ball. Wipes the glass clean. Two on the hoop by 20.
Won't fall.
Big time jam.
Strong move there. He had enough athleticism to finish with a four. Number one is making a lot more than he misses. Shooting better than 70%, Eddie.
Rebound snare by 52.
controlling the glass is critical in the college game.
Number 21 might want to move in. He seems to be out of his range.
Shot falls.
That looked good the second it left his hands.
From three,
crashes the boards and comes thundering to the floor with the ball. Nice drive for two.
They've got the challenging out there.
These guys are too good to be left unturned. Bringing it up. The crowd always loves the Ducks. Now we're down at the last minute of the game. Just a nice shot there. Passes it. Gets through the D for a lane. Wow, nice shot there. No good.
Look for the coach to give him a hook after that horrible shot.
Hip high dribble. Passes it off. The J.
2 points.
That's a smooth shot right there. Whoops, over and back call.
The coach is just pulling his hair out after that play. Silly turnover.
21 receives the pass. Rebound collected by Pepperdine.
Get out of that man's way. He's on a mission.
Number 32 has compiled an impressive rebound and total.
Good from in close.
How can you drive that easy?
Receives the rock. 33 looking to make something happen. Forcing his way down low. Pepperdine had it on cruise control in the final minutes there, Billy. How do you explain this one?
One team could do no wrong in this one, the other could do no right. One of those teams you'd like to build on if you're the winner.